Good morning, everybody. Today we're going to be changing the brake pads, rotors, and calipers on a 2005 6.0 liter Powerstroke F-250. So first we're going to go over what you need. You're going to need a tire iron. You're going to need a 3-ton jack. You're going to need some 6-ton jack stands. And then you're going to need your new equipment, calipers, brake rotors, and pads. We're also going to need some brake wrenches, some other miscellaneous tools, and also a razor knife to get into the packaging. So let's get everything unpackaged and we'll get ready to roll. Now, so I go with Power Stop equipment. I am not endorsed or sponsored by Power Stop. I just believe they're high quality equipment and I use them on all my vehicles, my trucks, my cars, and I just never had any issues with them. So we're going with the drilled and slotted rotor, and we're going with the carbon fiber ceramic Power Strop and Scream brake pads. Now the calipers I got are just from AutoZone. They're Duralast. Just make sure you keep your boxes, because most of you people are buying from AutoZone, you're got a lifetime warranty on them. So just make sure you keep them for the core charge. Now, first things first, we got a brake loose. All the lugs before we jack it up in the air. My truck has wheel locks on it. We'll break them all loose. Before we jack the truck up and you can't break them loose.
For any of you that's been wondering, this is what the gobble is coming from, our pet turkey and his little girl.
So you're going to need a 15 millimeter socket for the brake line.
break that loose. And take the brake line and hold it up inside your coil spring. Then you're gonna need a 17 millimeter for the caliper retaining bolts, which is two of them. So you're probably gonna need a pry bar. Pry it loose. Sorry to yell at you, but you got way too many questions and I'm trying to get these brakes on. I can't have them dropping brake fluid. All right, go ahead. What's your question?
Did those things that you put on help the tire stop?
It helps the truck stop, bud. They're brakes.
Why don't you want them in brake fluid? Because it
what? This is not good for us, bud.
Okay.
It causes this to slide.
Oh. And you don't want it to slide.
No, you don't want it to slide.
Because then when you're stopping, it will just keep going. Hey? It would slow down, but it would just keep going.
Yep.
Hey, look! Red birds! Red birds!
Your birds, your birds.
No, red birds.
Red birds. What? Not sure what those are, bud.
Thank you. Could you imagine 800 baby turkeys running around their backyard?
Nope, I could not. There would be no backyard.
The turkeys would eat everything. And if my turkeys, if such a snark do breed, we'll have a lot of turkeys living in our backyard.
Maybe 800 of them.
But then at fall, we could just take them to a butcher or butcher them ourselves.
Sure. That's what you want to do.
That's what I want to do. And I think the butcher is a better option. Because I actually don't want to see out my turkey.
And the torque for the caliper brackets is 166 pounds, foot-pounds.
Mm-hmm. And also, alright, so what I was saying, I don't want to see my Stetson's baby getting killed. So I want to take them to, I want them to go to the butcher. Hi, Aunt. Daddy?
Wow. And then the...
Then do what?
Caliper bolts. They're 56 foot-pounds.
Heavy. And then I can still pick up snark like by an inch. Stripe, I can't even pick him up because he's too heavy for me. And also, I don't really want to pick him up anymore. They're way too big, and they will actually slow me on the feet. Is that brake fluid?
Yep, it's brake fluid.
Is this where big tool goes in this box? Does the big tool go in this box? That was weird, Stripes. Stripes farted.
Okay.
vacuum line there.
Just zoom tight.
Thank you.
Did you know I'm a friend?
Why, in your garden? To scream and yell. Pop it up.
that, my friends, is how we change calipers, rotors, and brake pads on an F-250 Power Stroke. Again, thanks for watching and enjoy the ride.